Halloween is a week away. We have like so much to do, but our mind's been on other things and like the cycling business, and just Halloween snuck up really fast on us.
No, Lulu, we're not gonna play with the flowers.
Oh, Mama just bought those.
You got one outside. That blows up.
All this goes outside, Blake.
We have so much to do in the next few days. I mean, going to the pumpkin patch and carving pumpkins and finding costumes and decorations for the big Halloween party.
Yeah, we have a Halloween party every year, and this is the first year that we're actually hosting the party and having it at our house.
And it's the first time that the Quints are actually able to go trick-or-treating. So we're excited as a family to experience that and experience those firsts with them. All right, Daddy's got the pizza.
Say, whoa, that was quick, Daddy.
Yeah, it was ready and I didn't have to wait.
Oh, look at there, some crazy bread.
And crazy bread.
Lulu will tear that up.
Y'all love crazy bread, too.
Hey. Oh.
Guess what? I have good news.
What's the good news?
I got the job. That's what, I just got the call. Randy just called me and said.
You celebrating in your Halloween outfit?
Yes, say boo-hoo-hoo, yay!
That's awesome.
I thought the good news was you found your pants.
Woo-woo!
Oh, double five, me.
Woo!
Good job.
I'm so proud of my mom. I mean, she really needed that for herself and morale. And
yeah, it's great news. I mean, she can move on and move out.
Say yay!
Somebody's here.
I Somebody's heard the
doorbell. Here. Happy Halloween!
Oh, I'm a banana.
Look, Ava's taking off running. Nick, she saw you. She's taking off.
Come on, Lulu.
What's
come
Mimi?
On.
A kitty cat?
Blake, zookeeper, tell her what
a leopard.
I am.
Look at the nerds.
Is that alfalfa?
Y'all look so cute. Oh my god.
Oh, somebody else is here. I don't know who that is.
Somebody else is here?
Oh, it's the Oz family.
Everybody in the house is in costume.
It was awesome. I mean, we had like Wizard of Oz. We had like some bacon and eggs, milk and cookies, nerds.
This is what it's all about. This is how memories are made.
Mimi, what are you, a cougar? Ooh, rare. I feel sorry for all the young boys out there.
Yeah, don't touch it. Yeah.
Yeah, don't put your hand in it.
What is it?
Crystal. I got, I don't know if y'all can hear me, but Randy called me today, so she offered me the job, so I start soon, yeah. Yeah. Finally, somewhere to go every day, other than babysit.
Mimi sit.
Hey, who's ready for some pizza?
Pizza!
Okay, you got it, Mimi. Get your slice, and it will be nice.
Let's toast.
Let's go. No, let's get the baby's dress.
Oh, yeah, really?
Come on, let's get dressed. The guests are all here. Everyone's fed.
So now it's time to finally reveal the Quint's costume.
We're about to release the beast.
Hey, y'all back up so they can walk.
That banana.
Are y'all coming? Don't tell us, Blake. Don't spoil it.
They're zombies.
Look at Riley. Oh, there she's smiling. Look at Lemon. Oh, oh, I love it. That's so cute.
Hazel, you make a good turtle, huh?
You'll be a running turtle next year, huh?
Oh. You'll be the tortoise this year and the hare next year.
No kidding.
Huh.
Adam is always trying to scare us all the time, and especially during Halloween. So I just really wanted to get him back.
Come on. Hey, y'all ready for some candy? Adam, where's the candy?
We go to houses and get candy.
I know, but didn't y'all say there was candy in the pantry you were giving to the kids? Come on.
Funny. That's funny.
I got you good.
You did not get me.
I got you good.
I was just catering to your fragile ego.
Gosh.
All right, who's ready to go trick-or-treating?
Olivia, hey,
sure, move that toy. There you go. Like this, Blake. Like, cheese.
Hey, look over here.
Y'all gonna go say trick-or-treat? Seeing the girls all in their costume, it was so cute. Just such a precious moment. I mean, them getting to dress up and go out in their costumes, and Hazel being the little turtle.
Yeah, this is just one of those days that you just want to just bottle it up. And I mean, this is what life's all about.
Come on, Liz. Blake, stay right there. Call them.
Hazel, say trick or treat.
Let's go trick or treat. Trick or treat. Trick or treat. Look at that spider. Don't jump out. Please don't jump out on the first house we go to.
Trick or treat.
Whoa.
Watching the babies trick or treat for the first time makes me just oddly nostalgic about, you know, our present. Like right now, Blake running around wrangling her little sisters that can barely walk and are stumbling through people's yards and stuff, because next year it's gonna be completely different. I mean, we're gonna have these 2-year-olds that are wild and crazy and running all over the place, and it's just like gonna be a whole nother group of challenges.
Look, Olivia's like, I want a sucker. Let's go to the next house.
Bye, y'all.
Bye, thank you.
Happy Halloween.
Come on, Lulu.
Hazel Grace.
Hazel. Hazel wanted to be in character, babe. Oh, there she goes.
Hello. Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's just, I don't know, it's just one of those days that you just kind of want to last a little bit longer than it does. Come on, Ava. Though we won't be able to experience this first moment again, you know, raising 6 girls is definitely a big adventure, and there is a lot more still to come. So we just have to enjoy the now.
And we definitely enjoy the now. To the wagons.
This way, silly. Bye-bye. No.